This video will walk you through the second Yukon infrastructure warning category, gateway enclosure warnings. This category only has one warning, which is gateway door open warning. This warning occurs when the door of the gateway enclosure is open and triggers the door alarm switch. Yukon will display the active warning message, gateway detecting open door, and indicate the duration that the door has been open. When the gateway enclosure door is closed, the active warning is cleared from the infrastructure warning widget in Yukon.